Terrence Crutcher can't vote.
But you can.
So, November 8th. If this means something to you, and it should, make sure you get to the polls and vote.